That would be really annoying if you were trying to sleep. Hey, everybody, shut up! Stop farting and snorting and... Wakey wakey, my name's Seb, this is the Cam Boom, this is SebCam. I was a very tired person. I slept all day, woke up, had some food, slept again all night. Now it's the next day. I can hear the river outside. Hello, river. There's my little cooking stuff there. Look, there. Cooking things. I cook things. Very peaceful, really. Kind of grey and overcast, which is what I would expect. Not too cold. I can't see my breath, so that's a step in the right direction. A lot of things are feeling sore, like my feet were sore, my legs were sore, the obvious ones, but odd things were sore too, like my back. Just been on the move for a long time without enough rest, so I'm hoping that by sleeping all day, all night, hopefully some of that soreness is gone. It's been a nice little place, this. The Babbling Brook. Yeah! I literally can't sleep anymore. Like, I needed that sleep. I needed the all-day sleep to catch up on my sleep debt. And then I had some more food to catch up on my hunger. And then I felt tired again as it went dark, so I slept all night. Now I'm can't sleep anymore, like I'm fully rested, and it should have given my feet a chance to rest and all the other bits of my body. Even things like where the belt digs into my hips, stuff like that, everywhere just getting sore. So I knew I needed to have a proper rest. It's time to get up and get going. Move it, move it. Yay! It's lovely to have a nice warm drink. It's many a morning where I've woken up and drank icy cold water, and it doesn't go down well. It makes your core feel cold. It doesn't take long either. I remember this is an adventure. It's a memory in a mystery. And to find the purpose, living in a magic now. What in your heart, you can get away from your heart. This life, it's a paradox, a mirror of confusions. Love now, I love you all. You are doing, you're always. And we're off. Not too cold, don't need my jacket. Gonna get warm, and the more I move, the more the sun shows up. Still looks pretty grey right now. This was a great find. Perfect place to rest. Good water supply, good trees, peaceful, and no poison oak, poison ivy stuff on the way in and out. In a mystery, and to find the purpose, living in a magic now. What in your heart, you can get away from your heart. This life, it's a paradox. A mirror of confusions, love now, I love you all.
Good news, my feet don't hurt. My back doesn't hurt. The things that hurt yesterday seem to have pretty much recovered. Back on it. Good tunes. Happy days.
Such is the way of the world.
Cafe Gorda Springs. So this is a tiny little pit stop.
I've been dreaming of this, like some real food. I had no idea it was here, but this will do nicely. Breakfast, lunch, dinner. I'll take it.
Yes, they look open too. How do I get in? No, really? Don't. So disappointing. I mean, I can go in the little store, but I'm sure they're just gonna have the same kind of stuff I've already got, like oats and Cliff Bars. Well, there's beans. I could get beans and add that to my rice. With that, I should be able to make some kind of wraps. The last of my rice. This should be pretty awesome. It's better than nothing. This makes all the difference right here. Toasted, warmed wraps. Stops them from cracking and dropping beans everywhere. And it also just tastes amazing. And it's warm. Warmed up. Woohoo! Luxury. Makes it much easier to fold and not fall apart when the wheat is toasty. Oh yeah. Haha. Amazing.
All right, that satisfied my want for a real meal, my desire for something other than sugary oats or plain rice. It was so nice to toast that wrap. Oh. So just as I'm leaving, they open the cafe. So I had a little look at the menu, but it was pretty crap. There was like salads for $15. Everything else was dead animals. And the only thing that was a maybe was a pizza, but it was $20. For a 12-inch pizza, and I'm gonna have no cheese, and they want to charge a dollar for every topping. I was like, nah, I've just had eight circles of wheat. I don't need to pay $20 for one circle of wheat. Cheese on toast, as my mum calls it. Pizzas are just cheese on toast.
A bowl of oatmeal with raisins and brown sugar, $10. See you later.
I already have exactly that with me in my backpack. I could make about 10. I could make $100 of oatmeal. I feel rich. Yeah, just rest my feet for like 5 minutes, but not gonna stop long. Guy in the shop said 20 miles to get to the next shop, stop, whatever. Yo, if it's 20 miles to town, there's gonna be oats. I don't need to carry all this. This is way too heavy. I'm losing at least half of these oats. Leave those for the birds. I'm just gonna carry that. That's enough for tonight. I'm almost annoyed I carried the oats this far, this much, this heavy. But I wanted to be sure I had enough food. But now I can see, people are telling me there's another shop, there's hotels, there's all kinds of stuff only 20 miles ahead. So the less I can carry for the next 20 miles, the better. Kind of wish I did that earlier. That must have been like a pound or two. I dumped out some of the sugar too. I had a big old bag of sugar. I got my sights set on getting to this town now, really. Even if I get there at like midnight, at least I'm there. I can wake up there. I can see the other side. There's no need to carry so much oats and crap. I'm much more able to run now. Hills and curves for 60 miles, but I can see the light at the end of the tunnel.
You've got the words to change a nation, but you're biting. Spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong. If no one ever hears it, how we gonna learn your song? So come on, come on, come on, come on. You've got a heart as loud as lying, so why let your voice be tamed? Maybe we're a little different, there's no need to be ashamed. You've got the light to fight the shadow, so stop hiding it away. Come on, come on.
I see you. I see you, buddies. Hello. Hello, buddies. I see you. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, my buddies. You see your friends.
What's up, seal friends? You doing sleeping? Hey, buddies.
This is so cool. They make the weirdest noises. They sound like they're farting. Sounds like someone who's farting and clearing their throat at the same time. Seal friends, yeah buddies, they're having a little fight, yeah buddies.
This one's coming to break it up. Hey, hey you two, break it up. I'm getting out of here, I'm going to sleep.
Going for a swim?
I'm going for a swim, me.
Hey, buddy. Hi.
See your friends. Yeah, buddies. Be nice. Be nice, buddies. Hey!
This guy's bending backwards. I'm bending backwards for you. I'm bending over backwards.
This guy's like, I'm just trying to sleep.
Yeah, buddy, I'm going swimming.
I'm going swimming.
The seal friends. Look at him go. Look at him.
You can do it.
Go, little buddy.
I think I love you. I think I love you, big buddies. Yeah, big buddies. All righty then, I'll see you later.
That is the funniest experience. I've never seen that many seals in my life, and I just never expected them to make so many weird noises. They're all so noisy for a bunch of seals trying to go to sleep. That would be really annoying if you were trying to sleep. Hey, everybody, shut up! Stop farting and snorting and...
That was cool. That was a very unique experience.
Right, I'm still miles away from town, but I'm just going to keep going in the dark. I kind of just committed to, like, I want to get there. Okay, it's pretty chilly, pretty cold and getting dark, but there on the horizon is the sign of hope. Those lights, I know that's really blurry, terrible. Terrible focus, terrible camera, but those lights way in the distance, that's gotta be the town. There'd be no other reason to put a bunch of lights up in the middle of nowhere. So it's about 15 miles away. It's still a long way. It's like a full day away. Most of the night. At least 3 or 4 hours. But we're going to get it done. I'm just kind of determined to get to the town, to get back to phone signal, to get back to having a variety of different food other than oats and sugar. And also, by pouring my oats out, that was a bit like burning my bridges. Like, I don't have much more choice now, because I only have so much food to last me so many hours. And I can see it. I can see the light. So now it's just a matter of time. Seeing a bunch of elephant seals kind of perked me up. Gave me a little boost. I'm like, you know what? I can do it. I've done a lot worse. My feet are starting to get a little painful now, but I think it's doable. Run, walk, run. I don't weigh near as much, so I reckon I can run a lot more now. All righty then, peeps. This is the Hurst Castle, but you can't see much of it because it's dark. I'm stomping down the road. Amazingly, I've got a phone signal, so I've been getting stuff done on my phone. The lights in the distance are looking a little closer. I think I'm still at least 5 miles, maybe more, maybe like 8 miles. I don't know. It's going to be a little while. I said it was between 5 miles, maybe 8. It's less than I thought. Cambria, 6 miles. So 6 more miles, and I can rest. 2:45 to La La Land. When I started, I was in Lucia. I reckon Lucia to Cambria, it's got to be more like 35, maybe 40 miles. It's been a long day. I'll map it. I'll put it on the screen here. My guess is between 35 and 40, at least. I did it! I did it! Those must be the lights that we saw in the distance. Yes! It's still nice to see some lights after being so long out in the wild. Woo! I'm seeing all kinds of hotels down there. Hotels near me. Yeah, decent prices. 50 bucks, 60 bucks. My feet really hurt. I'd be happy to be done walking right now. It's not cost effective that I go in now, but it seems like if I go any further, they get expensive. Like the next town, they're 150, 160. Powering up my gas can. I hope there's a good amount of gas left. It's been so useful to have this. When it's cold, to have an instant flame like that is amazing. I'm just drinking some warm water just to warm up. There's loads of trees all around. See that green area? That's all trees. And if I go back up the road the way I came in, it's all trees. It's all trees up there. So there's tons of trees. There's tons of hammock spots. It's not necessary for me to have a hotel right now. It might be convenient and comfortable and whatever, but by the time I fall asleep and wake up, I'm going to end up paying for another night if I want to have a proper relax. So I may as well just go in the hammock, in the trees, and then see tomorrow morning who will let me check in soonest. But definitely, I've done my research. All the cheap hotels are in this strip here. Recharge my stuff, upload a video for you guys, get some editing done. But there's no need to go in tonight. I'll go in tomorrow and have a full 24 hours. Use the room for its maximum time. Oh, I went in the store and had a little look around, check out what they got. This is what I found for 99 cents, which is crazy cheap.
custom pasta. It's very rare that I have pasta, but they didn't have rice except brown rice that you have to boil for like 45 minutes. This, it says, pour the packet into boiling water, blah, 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 cook for 6 to 8 minutes. Perfect. And a little bit of lentil soup stuff. So I'm going to mix the lentils with the pasta, and we may as well get that started now. I've still got a couple of wraps left, so I'll be able to have macaroni lentil wraps. I used the firebox on the Appalachian Trail because it seemed like fun to make a fire, but actually I learned it was not very convenient. And this is just, yeah, so luxurious to be able to just go click.
Oh, that looks good. Not exactly the most gluten-free meal, but hey, a bit of lentil soup in there. Oh, this is working out great. Oh yeah. I can easily buy more of this stuff at the shop tomorrow. Stay right here in the hotel. The less I move, the more I rest.
Early chicken starts at 2 p.m.
That's the earliest is 2? I'm just wondering if there's a room available, if I could get in any earlier than that. I don't think I'm going to eat the bananas. I had so much pasta and lentils. It doesn't make sense to start having oats and bananas as well. There's this shop here that's not open, but I'm blatantly going to come back tomorrow and say hi. So I'm going to put my bananas up there. All right, let's head for the trees.
Tonight, take an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at everyone's favorite TV series.
SebCam!
In the end, David Cameron came first and loudest. I really am very, very sorry, but I have the heaviest balls. And let me tell you, I was so long in coming, it was uncomfortable. David Cameron made a rotten mess. I'll just leave it for the council to clear it up.
L-O-L.
Well, I feel much better for that, and I hope I hope it was therapeutic for you as well.